Manchester United are the most valuable football team in the world, according to insights from a new report. While Manchester United may continue to struggle on the pitch, it appears to have done little to slow its growth prospects off it. While Erik ten Hag's men have an FA Cup final to look forward to at the end of the month, they could yet end up without any kind of European football to look forward to next season, with a chastening 4-0 loss at Crystal Palace on Monday leaving the club 8th and intensifying the pressure on the Dutch boss. Former United vice chairman Ed Woodward once said that the playing performance didn't have a meaningful impact on what the club could do commercially, something that was met with widespread disapproval. But it has been proven that it hasn't been a major hurdle to clear for United in terms of growing both the value of the club and its revenues across the board, with the club a compelling enough investment opportunity for Ineos founder and British billionaire Sir Jim Ratcliffe to take a 27.7% stake in the club for £1.25 billion earlier this year. Read more: Dortmund chief confirms Sancho plan. Read more: Sancho's United future and contract latest. US sports business website Sportico has been producing team valuations across sports for a number of years, using data analysis and a number of metrics to determine the value. The 2024 Sportico list of the most valuable soccer teams on the planet has Manchester United at the very summit, valuing the club at $6.2 billion, £5 billion, ahead of Real Madrid in second, $6.06 billion, Barcelona in third, $5.28 billion, Liverpool in fourth, $5.11 billion, and fifth-placed Bayern Munich, $4.8 billion. Neighbours Manchester City, despite the highest revenues in world football and a string of domestic and international titles to its name over the past decade, has a valuation of $4.75 billion, £3.8 billion, according to the report, placing it sixth on the list. United held top spot in Sportico's 2023 valuations with a figure of $5.95 billion, £4.77 billion, meaning that the club's value has increased by £230 million over the past 12 months. For context, despite Chelsea's efforts to raise the value of the club under the ownership of Todd Bawley and Clearlake Capital, who acquired it for £2.5 billion in May 2023, the West London side has remained static in its Sportico valuation, staying at $3.47 billion, £2.78 billion, a sum £280 million more than the purchase price. The £5 billion valuation for United means that Ratcliffe appears to have already made a smart move at a £1.25 billion price, with 27.7% of the club, based on the £5 billion, worth £1.38 billion. North American owners have increased in their prevalence in the English top flight in recent years, with many believing that football teams are undervalued when compared to the cost of acquisition that exists in the US, although American Major League sport operates in a closed ecosystem where relegation and promotion do not exist, and where financial controls such as salary caps are commonplace.